From Three Rivers Stadium in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, it's the Penn State Nittany Lions versus the Panthers of Pitt.
You got to think that in the next two or three years, Penn State's going to be one of the best teams in the country.
Okay, Penn State comes on to the artificial turf here at Three Rivers Stadium. A capacity crowd from the standpoint of tickets sold. Whether a capacity crowd will indeed be in attendance remains to be seen. And here come the Pitt Panthers. Can't get much closer than that.
That's right, Ray.
There we go. And this is Elliot Walker at the seven.
From Jones, and it worked out. It caught him inside the 10-yard line.
There's the Pitt backfield, the young sophomore quarterback, Mack Cavanaugh, with Dorsett the tailback, Walker the fullback, and Clark the wingback. Strong right formation. And Elliot Walker on the first carry gets about a yard, nailed by Ron Crosby. There's Pitt's offensive line, and this line did a great job against Notre Dame last week. Second down, 9 from the Pitt 11. This is Dorsett. First down. Rodney Clark to the right. And Walker. Now Penn State defensively. Most of you are familiar with Ron Crosby of Glassport, John Quinn of Staten Island, New York, Ron Coder from State College, and Dennis Mugin of Shamokin. Clark goes left. There are the linebackers, Alderman, Rosecrans. Second and 11. Dorsett. And he is really nailed by Tommy Odell this season. Might be a first down out at the 49 and a half of Penn State. First down, Mack Cavanaugh. Gordon Jones to the right. This is Dorsett. Dorsett gets nothing. Second down, 10. This is Dorsett. Dorsett gets 6 yards. Nailed by John Quinn, and Odell at the 10. 15, 20. And there is the scheduled starting backfield for Penn State. Andrus of Greensburg, the quarterback. Woody Petchel starts at tailback, Dwayne Taylor at fullback. Dwayne Taylor, there's the Pitt defensive line. Randy Cousins, Don Parrish, Al Romano, Randy Holloway, and Ed Wilimowski. The linebackers and the defensive backs. Second and 7, this is Cephalo. The Jones is deep. Fair catch, Gordon Jones, Pitt 41-yard line. This is Dorsett. Jones on second down, 8. Fullback, Elliot Walker. Who? Cavanaugh. And he is nailed by Ron Coder. Fair catch, and Odell is at the Penn State 28-yard line. Wide left is Monty. Wide right, Barbanchak. Cephalo gets 2 yards. Second down, 8, Penn State, at the Penn State 30. This is Barbanchak, and a Penn State first down. Receiver, Cephalo. Cephalo gets 7 yards. A marker down as Dwayne Taylor, and I tell you, I think the left end might have lined up offside.
Like an offside penalty.
Yes. Second and eight, Cephalo. On third down, 6. This is for Schuler. Kavanaugh still has it. And he gets about 5 yards. And Gordon Jones. Elliot Walker, third down, 3. Kavanaugh still has it. And John Quinn makes his second big play. Odell at the 29. Marker down. Another marker.
Way back in the hole again.
They'll have to start back around the 11 or 12. Dwayne Taylor gets about 3 yards. And Dwayne Taylor is nailed right up the line. This is Monty. And he has a first down. Harry Sui at fullback, number 35. Cephalo. This is for Monty. Third down, 9. A screen pass intended for Cephalo at the pit 30 for Barr's punt. Gordon Jones. And oh, did he take a chance that time. And pit ready to go from the pit 34-yard line, first and 10. Matt Kavanaugh on first down. And he's nailed by Ron Coder. Gordon Jones guy, right? Dorsett. He gets it to the 29-yard line. And there's the end of the first quarter. With a score, Penn State nothing and Pitt nothing. We'll be back right after this. 15 at the Pitt 30-yard line. Matt Kavanaugh. He's going deep for Gordon Jones. It is way overthrown. Mike Johnson in pursuit. At the 28. Oh, a marker is down. Unusual penalty. The team receiving the punt, Penn State, has been called for holding. And so a 15-yard penalty. With a score, Pitt nothing, Penn State nothing. Woody Petchel is in a tailback now. Petchel is met by Al Romano. Second down, 10. Intended for Mickey Schuler. That Petchel. First down. Dwayne Taylor. He ran into Perkle and Worthington. A loose football. It is ruled to have been a forward pass. Incomplete.
Like Penn State is going to have to throw just a little bit more than they wanted to.
Hussina. Fair catch. Matt Kavanaugh. This is Dorsett. Elliot Walker gains 3, third and 2 pit. Dorsett. First down. This is Walker getting about 4 yards. Second down, 6. Kavanaugh gets 4 yards. This is Corbett, the tight end. Mike Johnson makes the tackle at the first and 10 at the Penn State 33. First down pit at the Penn State 17. This is Gorsuch. He gets 2.5 yards.
Put him back out of field goal range.
Clipping is signaled. Marker down. Carroll, the offensive left guard, made a premature move. Matt Kavanaugh. And linebacker Kurt Allerman. Matt Kavanaugh, a lot of time, intercepted by Hostetler. Ron Hostetler intercepts. And the first turnover of the game belongs to Penn State. Penn State, Andrus at quarterback from the Penn State 29. This is Cephalo. Fine play. Is the tight end. Fumble, Pitt has it. Nicky Schuler fumbles, Pitt recovers. Dennis Moorhead.
It was.
Tony Dorsett. Fumble. Was the play dead? The ball is ruled to have been dead. Elliot Walker.
Explosive backs like Walker and Dorsett, this can happen, and it did right there on a sensational run to put this game.
Tommy Odell blocks it. With a score, Pitt 6 and Penn State nothing. We'll be back right after this. Penn State must start from the Penn State 20. Loose football. I think Petrel got it back. Whoa. Second and 11. This is complete to the fullback, Larry Suey. And Suey, he is has a first down. Fumble. Penn State recovers. My goodness.
Go.
Cephalo. He's close to a first down. Petrel gets his first down at the 42-yard line. First down. Motti gets about 5 yards. Andrus is nailed for a loss by Randy Cousins. First half. Marker down. Almost intercepted.
Kind of run back. They feel like they can get something else on the scoreboard.
Almost blocked. It'll be down at the Pitt 22-yard line with 1:58 remaining in the first half. First and 10, Pitt at the Pitt 22. Tony Dorsett. Dorsett gets it out to the 30, second and two. Here's Dorsett. And he does not get the first down. A minute left in the half. Dorsett. Dangerous pass. Greg Buddle almost intercepted. Here comes Dorsett. Oh, he's met by Ron Coder. Third and eight. This is for Dorsett, and it is intercepted by Mike Johnson, and Tony Dorsett makes the tackle. Dwayne Taylor on what I'm sure was the final play of the half. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. The end of the first half with a score. The University of Pittsburgh 6, Penn State University nothing. We'll be back right after this. Monty at the 10. He gets it out to the 22-yard line. Dwayne Taylor. Woody Petchel. Petchel gets it out to within about a yard of a first down. They do not get the first down. Gordon Jones back to receive. Jones, a fair catch signal at the last instant at the Pitt 30-yard line. Dorsett. Dorsett. Marker down. Jim Corbett, the intended receiver. Defensive interference. Marker down as Kavanaugh is nailed, holding Pitt. Walker nailed.
Talk about a screen or a draw.
Dorsett. Pitt still has the football. He does not get a first down. Monty at the 15. First down. Good game, third and three and a half. Cephalo and Tom Kirkle. Jones is back at the, well, it's out of bounds inside the 45. Dorsett trying to get outside. Second down, 10, Pitt. Dorsett. 3 yards. It'll be third and seven. Third and seven. Kurt Allerman almost had an interception. Slider is nailed by Ron Coder at the Pitt 26-yard line. Woody Petchel to the 23-yard line. Petchel, fumble. Pitt has the football. Elliot Walker. Dorsett. to the 29. It'll be third and four. Dorsett couldn't quite hold on to the football. Motti. Pitt has done about as good a job. Chuck Fusina at quarterback, number 14. Dwayne Taylor gets to the 33-yard line. Motti. And he has a first down. Dwayne Taylor. Steve Geis is met by Wetherington, third and nine. Very close to a first down. Steve Geis is at the Pitt 47 and a half. Barbenchak, the intended receiver. At the Pitt 9-yard line. With a score, Pitt 6 and Penn State nothing. We'll be back. Dorsett. Petruccio nails him from behind. Second and 10. Walker is nailed by Jim Rosecrans at the line of scrimmage. Third down and 9. Here goes Dorsett. He's nailed inside the 15. And oh, high snap. I don't know how he ever got that kick away. This is for Donovan. Intercepted by Bob Fury. First and 10 Pitt at the Pitt 11. Elliot Walker to the 14. And that was the final play of the third quarter with a score. Pitt 6, Penn State nothing. We'll be back right after this. Kavanaugh. What a run by Matt Kavanaugh. Down to the Pitt 26 by Matt Kavanaugh. Elliot Walker ran into Alderman. Kavanaugh. Lost to the 23-yard line. Kavanaugh at the 28-yard line, and it's going to be fourth down and 8. Good punt. Motti at the 30. And again, Pitt does just a superlative job of covering a punt. Cephalo. Marker down, interference where the ball arrived. Tom Donovan, the intended receiver. Cephalo. And Cephalo has a first down on no measurement required. Fusina. Cephalo at the 38-yard line. Geis has a first down at the Pitt 37 of Fusina. This is Larry Suey. After this, Barr's kick. Elliot Walker is not going to run it out. Tony Dorsett, Elliot Walker, the setback behind Matt Cavanaugh. This is Gordon Jones, which has moved in defensively for Penn State. Here goes Dorsett. Broke a big one. Second and two. Dorsett. First down, and Pitt is on the move. Elliot Walker. And he gets about 5 yards. Elliot Walker is nailed by Ron Coder for no gain. First down. Matt Cavanaugh gets a big first down. 5:50 left in the game. The clock is running. Tony Dorsett. Short game. Second and six. Elliot Walker to the 34. Incomplete. This will be an attempt of 51 yards.
The fans are on their feet because this could possibly have, be the outcome of this ball game right here.
No. Almost, but not quite. Penn State has the football with the score. Penn State 7, Pitt 6. We'll be back right after this. Fusina is still at quarterback. Steve Geis gets about a yard, second and nine. Fusina hit at the Penn State 29. This is Dorsett. Peter Kusky made a great play on Dorsett. Second and 10. Marker down.
Sure it's offside.
Offside Pitt. This is for Jones. 6 yard line. Mike Johnson turned his back and Gordon Jones makes the catch. Walker is nailed at the line of scrimmage. Dorsett out of bounds. Third and goal. Penn State 9. Elliot Walker to the 5, and now it is fourth and goal. By Pitt. I don't think it was blocked. He may have been a little bit intimidated by one of the on-rushing Nittany Lions. Chuck Fusina is at quarterback. Jimmy Cephalo gets it out to the 24-yard line. Hussein protecting the football. Pitt now asks for timeout with 43 seconds left. Great punt. Fair catch. It goes out of bounds at the 39-yard line of Pitt. 37 seconds left. Pitt, first down 10. Pitt 39-yard line. 37 seconds left in the game. Matt Kavanaugh. Blocker down. Farmer. Petruccio nails Dorsett. 15 seconds. Farmer at the 28-yard line, 9 seconds left. This will be a 45-yard attempt. Swider the holder, Carson Long the kicker. It is not good. 3 seconds left. Greg Buttle and Jim Rosecrans. As a dejected Carson Long comes to the sideline, seconds left, and the final play of the football game. Pitt and Penn State continue their tremendous long rivalry with one of the most interesting of all the games played. The final score, Penn State 7, Pitt 6. We'll be back with Coach Joe Paterno's comments on today's game right after this.